In this, I'm going to show you how to get up to the mothership. It's quite simple, but it can be kind of hard sometimes. Now wait, let's see. We're going, I'm going to land at Beaver Beach. Oh no! Okay, I see it. See it? Let's go. I'm gonna jump off now. Let's go forward now. Go, go, go. Go any faster! I got that. Okay, I need to depart now. Okay, I'm gonna have more. And deploy invasion now. And now it should work. Okay, let's skydive again. I'm chilled. Oh my gosh. There's a chest, let's go. For this, you should get a gun because some people want to kill you. So you have to be prepared always. What is this? Oh! Chimera ray gun, let's go. Now you have to just wait until there's a greenish blue circle there. No, no, no! Okay, I'm gonna retry that. Please don't mind my bad skills. We're in another game, and we're also gonna go to the little bitch again. Oh my gosh. Good is right there. Go, go, do I see it? Yeah, I can see it. Kind of hard, but it's not. Go faster, bus. Go over Slurpee. Okay, let's go. Okay, so now we're heading towards the big UFO, not the small UFOs, but the big UFOs. Those ones are better. Cause, yeah, they just are. Skydive. Deploying vision right now. And skydive. And there's a mirror. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna stay. How dare you! Okay, I'm gonna try again. I hate this dude, man. I'm still really bad, so don't mind me. Although I've died twice already, so yeah. I guess you could mind me, but I'm just still bad. Obviously. I'm in another game now. We're going to go for Bony Birds, because why not? No, wait, wait. Oh, wait. Okay, that's... Anywhere closer? The closest is Bony. Oh my gosh, that's kind of sad. Okay, well, guess we have to wait for some time. Unless if I see it. Oh my gosh, how is that so close? You know what? I'm just gonna go for that one right in front of me. Go faster, battle bus. Okay, it's right in the path of us. Or almost in the path. Come on, come on, can I do this? I'm gonna jump. Now. Oh wait, that's the one in Bony. What? Yeah, that's the one in Bony, I think. Oh, okay. I'm kind of done. Oh, there's a chimera right now. Come on, can I get it before that guy gets it? He got it. Oh, there's a chimera. One more. That'll be mine. Good, I've got it. Now I'm just gonna stay here. I have to wait for the middle to work. It'll take some time. Sometimes, so that's why I advise. Thank God they have a lot. The way I'm showing you is much quicker, but you could do it many other ways as well. I'm gonna stay here. Get down. There's a med kit. Okay. Yes, it worked. Stay in the middle. Stay just like that. It should work. If you go a little bit higher, then just keep going down. But don't go too far down or else it won't work. Okay. Jump down. Just go ahead and light it up, knock it up. Yes! Once your entire body goes light blue, all is good. Then you reach over here where you just have to stand. You could stand on the purple square, circles. It doesn't really matter though. And the thing on the back, which says 130, after it says that, then you get teleported to not the vault room, but where you can collect vault orbs and time orbs. Now we're getting teleported to another wormhole. Go, go, go. Got a time orb. No! Okay, if you fall down, then you just get spawned back there. Okay, let's see, can I get the vault orb now? Yes, I can get them. Ah, here it is. I'm falling again. Why? Imagine doing that to me. And the guns just are like shockwaves. Come on. Is it still there? No, it's not. Oh, it's over there. Oh my gosh, I don't get a single vault orb yet. Oh! Yes! The higher the vault tier is that you have, the more rear of a gun you get. Then you enter the vault room, in which you collect whatever weapons you want. Come on, X-Search. Search. Okay, that's all you need to know. There's a lot of vault chests, and then you just spawn into the game. You can't go into the mothership again, though. Which is quite sad. What then? Kind of makes sense. Otherwise, you'd be, like, undefeatable, basically. Okay, I hear a person down below. I don't know. Where he is. I see a bolt action. I'm gonna take it. Okay. I honestly think he's gone. But he probably isn't. Got the bolt action. Okay, that person's gone, I think. Hopefully. Oh no. Where is he? Oh, he's shooting from me. Right there. Okay, where are you? Okay, well, that's all you basically need to know. How to get him to the mothership and do stuff like that. And, yeah. So, that's the end of this video. You can watch me in other videos, but I've been quite bad lately. Well, that's it. That's it for today. See ya.